In this video, we're going to go over how to install a tubeless valve in a tubeless ready wheel. So first, the valve itself looks like this. It looks a lot like a Presta valve from an inner tube, except obviously the tube's not attached. And then the other thing you're going to notice is that it has a special conical base, which basically forces itself down into the valve hole in your rim and prevents any air or sealant from escaping from the airtight system. Now, the first step is to make sure that your rim tape is in good shape. So you're going to want to inspect that, make sure it's nice and smooth, really well adhered. If it's not, we have another video about how to install rim tape, so please check that out. Now, assuming that's all well and good, you're going to want to find your valve hole in the rim tape. If you've just taped your rim and you don't have a valve hole yet, you're going to want to find a sharp object and poke a hole right where your valve is. Now, once that's done, the valve will just drop in, and you want to make sure that it sits very firmly against the base of the rim and that it's really nice and clean and it doesn't have any tears or anything in the rim tape around the valve. Now, once that is seated, you're going to take your valve nut, which looks like this, and you're going to thread it on from the bottom. And what that'll do is sandwich the rim between the valve base and the valve body. And that'll hold it in place and ensure an airtight seal so that no air or sealant can escape the system. At this point, you're ready to install your tubeless tire, which we're going to show you in the next video.